It's 2023 and the housing supply is at its lowest. People can't find homes, people can't find rentals, so it's leaving developers touching base with their creative side. Wait until you see what developer Greg Rice has done with this property.